Hi guys, this is Damini Jyal from Economy Lead. DIXON Technologies recently announced the initial public offer with a price band of 1760 to 1766 per equity share of face value of 10 each. The proceedings from the IPO will be primarily used to boost its manufacturing efforts and payments. Here we have a top official from the company to speak more about their presence in India, client wins and more.
Yeah, my name is Atul Lall. I'm the Managing Director of DIXON Technologies India Limited. DIXON is a leading manufacturer in the space of consumer durable, namely LED televisions, washing machines, lighting and mobile phones. As an end-to-end solution provider, we are in the business of reverse logistics. We have a large market share across all these categories in the outsourcing space. We offer end-to-end solutions, namely we offer the services of design, plastics, sheet metal, surface mount, final assembly and also reverse logistics. Our focus is to build up capacities and scale, which are possibly one of the largest in India. We focus more and more to give our own design solutions. We are pushing very hard for backward integration, which helps us in expansion of our margins. We focus on developing very deep relationships with marquee customers. We have our anchor customers in iconic brands like Philips, Panasonic, Haier. The company has delivered hugely on the growth numbers in the last 5 years. We have grown in revenues by almost 33% CAGR and on EBITDA by 40% plus. The return on capital employed in this business last year was 36%. It's an asset-light model. We have huge conviction in this business and we feel that we are on a high growth curve. So we got into the manufacturing of mobile phones, smartphones mainly, for two brands, Panasonic and Sony, from last year. It contributed almost 800 crores to our revenue in the very first year. We feel with the Make in India program of the Government of India and also the duty arbitrage created by the government, India is going to become a very major manufacturing hub for mobiles. Further, the Government of India has announced a phased manufacturing program which we feel is going to deepen the manufacturing levels within India for mobile phones. Thank you.